Hi, my name is Aaron Dodd, and I'm in my last year in the biology program at VIU, and I am in the cellular and molecular field. The small class sizes have been a great thing here at VIU. A lot of people think that small class sizes mean you don't necessarily get the same quality of instruction, but that's far from the truth. The relationships you get to build with your professors due to the one-on-one time that you're available to spend with them is amazing, and they help you through every step of the way. What we did here was we took viral DNA, specifically from a canine parvovirus vaccine, and we cloned it using E. coli. And what we're doing with this agarose gel is we're isolating the different fragments of DNA, and we're hoping to see that our viral DNA was successfully incorporated into the E. coli's genomic DNA.
My name is Haley. I'm in my third year at Vancouver Island University. I'm doing my Bachelor of Science in Biology with a specialization in molecular and cellular biology. So the most important aspects of what led me to choose to complete my degree at VIU are, one, the instructors, who are absolutely amazing. They really care about you. You can go talk to them anytime they're available. And they really make sure that you understand a concept or an idea before moving on in class. So you're free to ask questions, and they're going to be answered to the best of their ability. They don't just pass it by because we don't have time or there's too many other questions. In the biology department, we get so much hands-on lab experience. For example, my one class, lab techniques, or the cloning course, we spend at least probably 6 to 9 hours a week in lab. Most of our class time we spend in the lab, and then our lab time we spend in the lab, and even extra lab time we spend in the lab sometimes. And it's really awesome because at larger schools you might not have the opportunity to do that.